suck his leg.
Oh! Yeah!
How's it? Like that.
Therefore, your honest, stoncy face, great chieftain of the pudding race, aboon them all, ye tat your place, bain striper thairm, weel are ye worthy o' grace, as lang's mayhem. The roaring trencher, there ye fill, your hardies like a distant hill, your pin would help to mend a mill in time of need, and throw your pores and dews distill like amber bead, as nice ye rustic labour dight. And cut ye up with any slate. gushing your entrails bright like on a ditch, and then, oh, what a glorious sight, wham, reeking rich. But Matt, the rustic haggis fed, is trembling earth resounds his tread, for clapping his wally neva blade, he'll mak it whistle, and leagues and arms and heads will snade like traps of thistle. Ye powers, mark mankind your care, and dish them out like billow fare. Old Scotland wants nae skinking ware that jumps in luggies. But if ye wish you a grateful prayer, gear a haggis.